Shout out to Father Bill. We got another Father Bill. I just told him that whatever they need from us, if they ever need us, if they need us to come to a free show, me, Eric, Bill, Will, and all of the whole posse will come to a free show to raise money for the J. Cole Foundation.
Thank you.
motherfucking truth. You with the camera, make sure you put this on the internet. When I talk to Sylvia Rome, when I talk to Puff, when I talk to Nas, when I talk to all these motherfuckers in the industry, Leo Korn, Kevin Miles, all these people, they're good people, right? They know about Detroit. They know about Black Milk. They know about Guilty Simpson. They know about 5L. They know about some business. They know about what's going on in Detroit. But these motherfucking corny ass A&Rs at these labels, be scared to let y'all live because they know y'all gonna terrorize them. Don't clap. Let me tell you what you do instead of clapping. The next time you hear fucking Guilty Simpsons at the Magic City or performing somewhere in a fucking Toyota spot or anywhere, say, what up, dumb?
Me and my nigga Zilla, Cold Killer Thrillers, 5L Gorillas. It ain't me. I ain't got nothing to do with this. I'm an innocent bystander. I'm just bear witness.
5L, don't you ever forget, it's Jay Electronica, the Asiatic black man representing the 504 all the way from the 313.
Yeah.
It's Thymezilla, it's Mud, it's 5Ella, R.I.P. the Proof, R.I.P. the Dilla.
That's right.
This is Detroit foundational hip-hop right here, legendary honor roll status. 5Ella, don't you ever forget. Jay Electronica told you, don't you ever forget 5Ella.